today because they've already won the away leg.
They were impressive away from home, weren't they? If they're equally as impressive here, they'll be fine, won't they?
Today's game, Manchester United against Barcelona.
Number 13, David Alaba. Number 17, Saul. Number 6.
Manchester United feeling good about their own game, looking for another victory. Last time out, they won at home against Stoke City.
Yeah, good solid 2-1 victory, and enough talent within this team to get another victory today.
They've shuffled their pack today, Manchester United. David De Gea starts in goal. Serge Aurier plays with David Alaba as the fullbacks. Ousmane Dembele plays with Anthony. A definite foul very early on. Well, the player's not happy about the yellow card. It's a burden for him, of course, for the rest of the game now. And he's booked early on.
Yeah, he's saying, well, it's my first challenge, my first tackle, but the ref's not having any of it.
Jordi Alba. Sergio Busquets. De La Feu. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Ivan Rakitic. Paco Alcacer. Mahrez. Now Anthony Martial. Dybala. Onto the attack now.
Brilliant pass, can he finish it?
Now they've got to defend this corner.
Corner swung in.
Really commanding goalkeeper, and that's easy for a player of his ability to catch the corner. Ivan Rakitic. Riyad Mahrez. The ball is given to the goalkeeper now, David De Gea. Here's Saul. Marco Asensio. Dembele.
This turnover could be opening them up with a through pass. Marco Asensio.
Well, he's in the clear, and the goalkeeper has saved it and saved his side.
Well, his defenders should be thanking him because they left him exposed, didn't they? But he answered the call.
Corner's taken,
and they get it away. Time to get the ball in. Here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. It was good play until they got that challenge in. And he won't want to do that here. Saul. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. Aurier.
The ball position has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
And shoots! Goal! Off the post and in! Well, we see it again, how close it was to maybe hitting the post and staying out. But luck was with him. In it goes, it counts.
Now, I think the goalkeeper thought he got his angles covered there. But he didn't look too pleased when it rebounded in.
And that's half-time. Signalled by the referee, 1-0 the half-time score. Teams lined up, ready to go for the second half of this Champions Cup match for a place in the court. This could be a chance.
The shot's up!
And that shot's blocked very quickly. Pogba. Here's Sal. Marco Asensio. Here's Saul. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Now Anthony Martial. Marco Asensio.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. And there's going to be some activity from the bench for Barcelona.
To be replaced by number six, Dennis Suarez.
Corner played in. He's got his fist to it. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
He's got support here.
Riyad Mahrez.
Now Suarez. Falcao.
Pogba. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch.
Barcelona are going to make this change. Saúl, Dembélé.
It goes out wide again. Can he pick somebody out with his pullback? We've given it straight to the opposition. Pogba. How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping.
And that's a corner for Manchester United.
That's a fine shot, an even better save.
He's a long way out, and sometimes they can catch keepers by surprise, but he was on his toes.
Played in by Dembélé, and the corner claimed by the goalkeeper. Not too difficult.
Here on EA Sports, we're presenting the quarter-final FA Cup fixture for Manchester United, and they'll be facing Watford. It's with Marco Asensio.
This could be it. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Well, that has been coming and they've played well enough, making so many chances, they've taken this one.
Well, it's a dream day for those forwards because no shortage of chances created. Top day for them. Well, I know this manager's been working hard on the training ground on a certain shape, and boy, is it getting results out there.
Just to check for you on the aggregate score, 5-2. Luis Suarez,
quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Gerard Deulofeu
getting forward well as a team now.
And now the shot. Oh, he's kept it out. Corner for Manchester United.
Corner from Dembélé.
He got the last touch, the defender, so that will be a corner.
And in it goes. He's kept it out. A fine header. Better save.
Yeah, he couldn't have connected any better with the header, but really good agility from that keeper.
Marco Asensio.
Well played the goalkeeper. Good judgment, good hands.
Number 17, Saul.
And the board shows three added minutes.
Spot on with the pass. Shots on here.
Offside. That's an easy decision.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Dybala, good vision. In on the goalkeeper.
Oh, that's a fantastic goal.
Well, he's point-blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
No slacking in these late minutes here, and the chance to extend their lead, and they have voraciously gobbled up the chance.
Well, they played some really good football out there today, and that was another example of it.
On aggregate, 6-2. Now Suarez.
finished here. A great feeling of cup success for this team. They're into the next round on aggregate here.
Well, maybe they're on the look at times here, but that doesn't matter. They're through the tie.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
Luis Suarez, I think if he'd have been in better form today, we might have had a different result, but the fact is he was below par, as was his team. Well, it's a great effort from these two clubs to reach the quarter-finals of the Emirates FA Cup. Watford in our game today versus Manchester United. It is the sixth round of the FA Cup, the quarter-final stage, and here we go.
Yeah, we've seen some wonderful ties down the years in this competition. This one could be pretty similar.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. The shot's on! Competent goalkeeping here.
Yeah, good hand to turn it aside.
That was a fantastic save, Alan Smith.
Well, it's all about reactions. They were razor sharp there.
In goes the corner. Back off the bar! And that's dealt with the problem. Well, here comes the support. Looking for teammates in the middle. He's got his fist to it. It's Pereira. Fabinho. He's got his shot off now. The referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Corner played in. Lukaku! Good work by the goalkeeper. Crafting the through pass. Oh, that's good defending. Now Marcus Rashford. It's Pereira. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. Rashford, they've scored, and they've gone into the lead, and undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side, and they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending, and the shot in the end far too good for the goalkeeper. Manchester United ahead now. Sebastian Prödl. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. And it's gone out for a throw. Nordin Amrabat. And another throw. They've got the ball rolling again straight away. Well, it's okay for Manchester United at the moment. They've got the lead as this first half draws to a close. But there's a lot of work still to do. Lukaku. That's Lukaku. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And they're good value for this advantage at the moment. The side that has the form, and indeed you would think the better players, are doing well at the moment. They've got a goal and they're beginning to boss proceedings.
Yeah, they're moving the ball about better, Martin. Certainly getting good delivery in from those wide areas. The much stronger side.
Restarting at 2-0. Sebastian Prödl. Arias. It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes. No need to attack so much in the second half as the half-time whistle goes, but also they've got to guard against complacency as well, Alan, haven't they?
Yeah, I mean, I'd be surprised if they just sat back and defended this lead, because they're capable of getting two or three more.
Now it's time to go again for the second 45 minutes in this quarter-final of the Emirates FA Cup.
Well, the players really went at it in the first half, and you wonder whether we're going to see some tired legs as the second half wears on.
Sure. And that first half with an outstanding contribution from Romelu Lukaku.
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him, good overall performance, actually.
He's got his head to it and scored! Well, for all of you who love seeing headed goals, I do, for sure, I know Alan does. What a good example this was.
Well, it wasn't just about the quality of header, that was good enough, but the movement that allowed him to find that space, that was the good bit.
Restart the game, 2-1. Mata. He might be through. Oh, it's got to be. No, it's offside. And it looks as though they might be in to score. Nemanja Matic. Oh, it could be dangerous. And shoots! That's a wonderful save at full stretch. Well, they are behind, so it's time for a change. They've got to try and improve their performance somehow. Here comes the corner. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Well, this is where managers really earn their money. In a losing situation, they've got to make a substitution. Got to get it right, really, to have any chance of getting anything from the match. Put the corner in the middle. Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. A chance to break away now on the counter. Damian. Now Alberto Moreno. Some potential in this move. Coming up now, a corner. Top class save and top class camera work here.
Yeah, it was. I'm sure the striker thought he'd scored there.
Corner swung in. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. And that'll be a throw. Pereira. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. And now the shot! He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
An easy one for the linesman. He was a good couple of yards.
Well, that substitution's got to be made because of the injury. Had to make the change.
Yeah, he had to, yeah. It seemed that it was fairly serious as soon as he went down. So the sub got warmed up and on he comes.
It is coming to the business end of this match, isn't it? And they're still looking for that elusive goal.
Yeah, the crowd trying to gear up their players, trying to get behind them, trying to produce a bit better than we've seen so far.
Now Marcus Rashford. Crafting the through pass. Almost got through, but the keeper picked it up in time. Referee has blown his whistle. 2-1 the final score. Well, that's the quarter-final over with. They're through, and they're through into the semi-finals. Great feeling for them.
Well, they can almost smell that final now, can't they? Look at the look on the faces. They are delighted.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Well, it was a really good finish to win his team the match, and he could have easily scored that other one when it hit the woodwork.